We're showing you now brand new video that has just come into CBS News showing the inside of that Hoboken train station in the aftermath of that deadly crash that killed at least one person, injured 100 more. Let's listen into the sound. That was video showing you the inside of the Hoboken train station.